Well, a group of vandals is hitting Bay Area neighborhoods with a vengeance, and we caught one in the act. NBC Bay Area's Chris Sanchez shows us what they're doing and why police can't help frustrated homeowners.
As soon as the sun goes down, a quiet San Jose neighborhood becomes a target for a four-legged beast.
They're very dangerous. They'll charge anybody at any time.
Homeowners are scared.
You don't know if they're gonna come attack you or whatever, so we just kind of stay inside.
But outside, wild pigs wreak havoc, and residents have had enough.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Get up!
We're just chasing away the pigs again. They're here every night.
The wild pigs are a familiar sight for residents.
They've come up even up to my neighbor's house, and he's literally been able to reach out and pet them.
In the past, they stuck to tearing up lawns, but recently the animals have turned their attention to the trash. They think nothing of tipping over garbage cans and sniffing around for their favorite food.
Or even if you just leave your garbage out in the front driveway, they'll come and knock it down. It's garbage everywhere that's littered all over the street.
But it's up to the residents to take care of the wild pig problem.
The cops don't help because they said they're not attacking us.
Since police can't help, some people try to take matters into their own hands, often without much success.
I know with my neighbor, he tried to go after one of the pigs one time, and the pig just started charging his bike, and he broke the front tire of his bike.
So they've turned to professional pig trappers, but even they have had trouble catching them.
It's definitely like fishing. Sometimes you catch them, sometimes you don't, you know?
And in the case of 200-pound pigs, it's usually best left to professionals to catch them when they can. Chris Sanchez, NBC Bay Area News.
Well, this will make you breathe easier. Wild pigs can be found in any Bay Area county. And pig trappers say they've seen more of them in the last 5 years.
200-pound pigs.
Yeah, they're amazing, aren't they?
Jeez,
and I was blaming the raccoons for all
I
that
know,
garbage
exactly.
out there.
Yeah.